When you make your marriage a priority to God, you are putting Him first in your life. This is important because God should always be first in our lives. When we put Him first, our marriages will be blessed and we will be able to grow closer to Him. We will also be able to better serve and love our spouses. Oh no! What's going on here? When we make our marriages a priority to God, we are showing Him that we love Him, and want to obey His commands.